morning, sir. I have prepared a model on the basis of properties of cyclic quadrilateral. First of all, here I am preparing a quadrilateral A, B, C, and D. And I have prepared the replicas of each angle. The first property of the quadrilateral says that opposite angles adds up to 180 degrees. By putting replicas, we can show it here. Here we see that they form the linear pair, which means angle A plus angle C is equal to 180 degrees. Similarly, the second property says that all the angles adds up to 360 degrees. Here, by again putting the replicas, they form the complete circle, which means angle A plus B plus C plus D is equal to 360 degrees. Now, I am placing back all the replicas again. The third property tells us that if we extend the exterior angle of angle C, means angle B, C, E, it will be equal to an interior opposite angle, which means angle A. Now, placing back the replica again, we can see that this forms the equal of angle A, which means angle A.